Students need to be made to feel that that they are in charge of their education, that their voice matters. Like, if you don't feel that your voice matters in this system, you're not going to want to partake in it. Even adults feel that way. So expecting a student to feel differently makes no sense. That students don't feel that education for them is meaningful. They don't see how it links to their own environment. How does this math or this science link to what I do on the street, how I live on the streets, or wherever I live? And students need to be given a chance to take control and take charge of what they learn. And I feel that the best way to do that is by involving them in teaching not only other students within their classroom, but themselves. Because the best way to learn is to teach.